All right, y'all, what's going on? What's going on? We back with another one. This is Adam. It's called Pressure for the Hip Hop Reacts. So let's see what Adam's talking about and let's get into it. Damn, every rapper that I wanted died this year.
Rap game a fucking mess. They ain't playing fucking chess, but they aiming for your chest. They got AR pistols, text. You'll be naked from your neck down, laying on that table wet. What now? Put them on that t-shirt. Wear for respect. That metal don't deflect. Better sit back and reflect. Check. You ain't heard from him. Rather have him here in person. Yeah, it hurts when he's laying in that hearse. That bitch only got one gear. Ain't no reversing. Ain't no coming back from that. Don't bother searching. Swerving through the lanes. Nah, I ain't perfect. Middle finger in the air. Bitch, you deserve it. Speaking of...
Middle finger in the air. Bitch, you deserve it. Boy for boy.
Damn troublesome, had my trouble with the law, fist involved, fought a cop, shit me off the prison yard, shit was soft, all I did was fight and flick them off, you people come to visit, got a cough and lift your balls, spread your ass, hit you with that mag flashlight, feel the heat on your cheeks, that shit make you mad, right? I told my people, don't visit me no more, I'ma beat up a CEO, I'ma kill me a chomo, hold up. Lost my train of thought, these rappers pussy training, bruh. You get killed fucking with me, I'm 80s raw. You just AIDS cough, praying soft, baby.
You get killed fucking with me, I'm 80s raw. Like, I'm an old school motherfucker, you get killed fucking with me. I ain't y'all generation, especially this generation. You get killed fucking with me, man, you know.
Taking clothes off anytime I make a call. Fake ass, fake tits, fake nails. Fly around, fuck a raw. Take a bougie ass to the mall. And you think you the man of the house? Nah. Big old elephant standing on your chest. Put you on a stretcher. That shit is pressure. Can't pay your rent, bust down a kilo on your desk. Got a gun on the dresser. That shit is pressure. Try and say my name in vain like that's gonna go your way. I bring extra Goonies and some hand grenades. Shotguns with the barrel shade. Monkey nuts out the AKs. Blow a hole right through your face. That shit is pressure.
Damn.
I just wanna say thank you to my friends Ryan Upchurch, Struggle Jennings, Jelly Roll, and Bravo Gator. Those guys, I would have quit rapping. Now we're going to Nashville, and me and Struggle are doing legends too.
Yeah, y'all go check his album out, though. Y'all already know Adam. He talking real shit. He about that real shit too. So don't get it twisted, though. But y'all go check out his new album. He going in on them straight up. Like, he's going bar for bar, speaking straight facts. Like, that's all you gotta do is be real, man. I fucks with them real artists for real. Like, just keep it real. And I like music like that. Bar for bar and just making a statement. Like, that's what I react to. But on that note, let me know what you think about that. Give it a like, comment down below what I should do next. And y'all already know, y'all can catch me in the next video. I'm out.